so you've had a judgment.
So I am excited, I am happy, and I think this is not about Buhari, it's not about it. Elections have been conducted, the courts have pronounced, the Supreme Court has now pronounced. To all those who voted, regardless of how they voted, and in fact to all Nigerians who believe and have faith in democracy and have reposed confidence in our party under the leadership of President Muhammadu Buhari. So you too, thank you for being vigilant. You ensure that people across the country get to know what happened, the judgment and all that. Thank you for all that you've done to put the issues out to the Nigerian people.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.